We want to evaluate the indefinite integral using integration by substitution. Notice how the integrand contains the quantity 2x cubed minus 1 to the 7th times 2x squared. So we're going to let u equal the inner part of the composite function here. So u is going to be 2x cubed minus 1. So let's go ahead and color code this. All of this is equal to u, and now we'll determine differential u. Differential u is going to be equal to 6x squared dx. But notice how we have 2x squared dx. So what we'll do is divide both sides of this equation by 3, so we have a perfect match with what's left in the integral. So if we divide both sides by 3, we can rewrite this as 1/3 du is equal to 2x squared dx. So notice how now this does match perfectly with what's left in our integral. 2x squared dx is equal to 1/3 du. So now we can rewrite this in terms of u. We'll have u to the 7th, but then 2x squared dx is equal to 1/3 du. So we'll pull the 1/3 out, and then we have du. So we'll have 1/3 times the antiderivative of u to the 7th, that'll be u to the 8th divided by 8 plus c. And now we need to rewrite this in terms of x. So we'd have 1/24 times the quantity 2x cubed minus 1 raised to the 8th power plus c. So this would be our antiderivative in terms of x using integration by substitution. So what's different about this example from the first example is differential u did not match perfectly with our integral. So we had to divide both sides of this equation by 3 in order to obtain the 2x squared dx. We'll look at another example in the next video.